People are stupid for money has been synonymous with Indian military procurement. One of the most unexpected decisions made by India in the near future was the announcement in February of this year that 114 single-engine fighter jets had been abandoned 2 years ago. Also in February, India announced that it is considering replacing the LCA fighter with a French phased array radar and an engine. This is a sign that the US warplanes have entered the Indian Air Force with hope that the most bidder is the F-16 fighter. The biggest winner is not France. The discarding of single-engine fighter bids and the consideration of LCA for radar and engine may be mutual cause and effect. Although the US F-16 fighters participating in India's single fighters bid and the Swedish German Lion fighters are higher in specifications than the domestically produced LCA fighters, the purpose of both is to replace the current MiG-21 fleet of the Indian Air Force's antiquated aircraft, and expand the size of the main fighter. India's single-engine fighter project cannot meet all of its own performance needs and instead rely on its own LCA projects. Developing LCA projects will inevitably squeeze outsourcing fighter resources. What's more, the development of LCA projects seems to be a more promising option for India. Although the process of India's purchase of the French Rafale was not successful before, it was in fact the procurement of Rafale that confirmed India's determination to develop the LCA fighter. Although the LCA adopts the US-made F-404 engine at this stage and plans to use a stronger F-414 engine in the future, the LCA originally planned to equip the domestically produced Caveri engine, and France is an important participant in the development of the Caveri engine. The specific technical assistance came from the Snecma company, the R&D unit of the legal M88 engine that was replaced by the LCA plan, and the M88 engine was the driving force of the Rafale fighter. Not only that, the India-based TEJAS Marquee radar that was planned to be replaced by the LCA was actually simplified on the basis of the Rafale RBE2 radar, and France has always been an important foreign aid for the LCA project. Therefore, India is the LCA changeover radar and engine can be regarded as the overall LCA project package to France for system development. The LCA will eventually be positioned as a single-engine Rafale fighter. In the future, it will not only be able to form a high-low match with the Rafale fighter, but also the system simplifies the use cost and maintenance pressure of the main fighter. All this, in exchange for the cost of destroying the F-16 fighters. According to a report by India's Tata company on March 1, US Boeing company will set up the only production line of the Apache helicopter gunship in India and provide Indian and international users with Apache armed helicopters. During India's single-engine fighter bid, LOMA also promised to set up the only production line of the F-16 fighter in India. By then, India will become the only country in the world that can produce F-16 fighter jets. However, the United States does not do this without selfless technology transfer. Instead, it will raise the bargaining chips on the one hand, and on the other hand, it will continue the production of the equipment as far as possible. However, India's abandoned single-engine fighters bidding indicates that the F-16 fighters production line cannot be moved out of the country and that there is no hope of exporting. This fighter can only stop production. There will no longer be a new F-16 fighter aircraft entering the arms sales market. Since then, any country expecting to acquire new F-16 fighter planes will need to pay a large additional expenditure for restarting the production line, which has seriously hurt the international competitiveness of the F-16 fighter plane. If the F-16 fighter leaves the throne of the best-selling single-engine fighter, who is the most likely to pick it up? Although there is not yet one fighter that has sufficient strength to directly connect, in the process of shifting from one super to many, China's GN-10 fighter will have rare opportunities for development, previously subject to the limitations of power, radar, and avionics. J-10 was inferior to F-16 in terms of overall performance, so it was unable to compete with F-16 in arms sales competition. However, at this time node, F-16 competitiveness has been declining. However, with the maturity of Tianjin jet engine and even the turbofan 15 as well as the bulk transfer equipment of domestic active phased array radars, J-10 is gradually competing with F-16. Ability. More importantly, J-10 is the only medium-sized fighter that is equipped with a single engine, high thrust engine in addition to the F-16 fighter aircraft in the world. It is even more advantageous than a medium-sized fighter that is equipped with a twin-engine medium-thrust engine. In view of this, a series of recent Indian military aircraft R&D decisions can be seen as a sign that the legal warplanes successfully defeated the US-made fighter jets in the Indian market. However, the French victory is objectively viewed, providing a rare opportunity for the development of more powerful Chinese fighter jets. In the future, Rafale will compete with the J-10 fighters for arms sales, or will reappear the dilemma of frequent suppression by F-16 fighters.